got water in it.
Well, at the beginning of a mission, you don't really know what it's going to be like. But then once you get into the groove of everything, it's really nice. And like, even at the MICA Center, everyone is really, really welcoming and kind. And like the guests, they're really fun to talk to. And hey, even played a few Uno games.
You think we should get a cooler bike that dice on the water that left?
So if you're thinking about coming to Mississippi, you should just come because you never know how something's going to be until you get here.